Damn. hang on. If I walk out, walk back in, will that reset that? So far, the Silent Hill series actually scared me pretty bad. Public safety announcement. I scream like a bitch. Okay, so... do I have to get all of these, or do I only have to get a few of these? So, which one? Oh, sorry, Kway! Oh, shit! Okay, wrong one. I enjoyed Silent Hill 2 probably more than 1 and 3, partly because I really liked how they thought of the game. It's like Silent Hill is good free therapy. It just could kill you in the process. But it's free. Of course, I got the bad ending though, so yeah. This is gonna shock me, isn't it? Get fuck! I'm not supposed to bring stuff in here, right? I'm just supposed to get the right one. I feel like, okay, so when it comes to horror games, Resident Evil 1, 3, bits of 2, they all actually have choice. Silent Hill, same thing, it had choice in the game, which is amazing! And yet we don't see that in any modern horror tales, so I don't know what's going on with that. I'm not gonna die, well, maybe. Fuck! So it's in the corner. My first PlayStation 2 title was a weird, like, RPG fantasy game. And then I had gotten Ratchet & Clank and Jak and Daxter. Ugh, it's good stuff. So good. So good. I'm gonna get this. I swear to God, I am gonna get this. I mean, process of elimination, right? If this doesn't work, I have no flipping clue. There we go. It's locked with a number-based lock. First digit... well, I don't know. Crap. Hang on, is there anything? It's probably in the other room! With the lampreys! Yay! Just because I don't want to deal with lampreys. Alright, there we go. These little things are disgusting. They creep me out. And they're not here. And you're out. Okay. Doctor's body. He's holding a slip. The numbers 104 printed on the slip. Yes. Even have video footage of it too. Alright, so I walk by you, and you'd be like, no? Okay. Maybe if I touch this, you'd be like, oh. Okay. Yeah, no, I can tell. I can... Okay, maybe... Alright! Oh, shit! All right, Bye, Kawhi. You take it easy. Good seeing you. Okay. Bang in the corner. I can't move. Doctor's body. He's holding a slip. 104 printed on the slip. I mean, I don't think I can grab it. I can't grab it. Yeah, I can't grab it. Alright, I'm looking. Looking. It's gotta be. Doctor's body. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, something. Just how do I get that over there if I can't actually pull? The original Slender I liked. Arrival felt... Well, it was definitely different, but... I don't know. It's 104. Wait,
Come back anytime.
Thank you. I was... Okay, never mind. Okay. Thanks, guys. It's a hint at... One. Oh. Four? It's... Cannot take it because I'm carrying too many things. Hate to use that. I really do. Son of a... Okay, I literally thought there was going to be the lampreys in there again, so that's why I kind of didn't do the whole... Yeah, okay, anyway. Moving on. My name is James. Like I said, my brain occasionally likes to work with the rest of my body. At times, it may actually be confused as to where it's at and or who it's with. Don't be alarmed. This is purely normal.
Let's go get a chill sandwich. Chill. All right. Why? I don't know.
I'm gonna go insane. I'm saving, just in case Nemesis is like, you know what? After that little bout with Jill and it ended up actually looking like it screwed him up a little bit, you guys are right and he chases after me? Yeah, don't want to restart. Oh, when you make it look obvious, it's obvious. Seems to be a timer based bomb. All right, SJ, you have a great night. Thank you for the donations. Hopefully you have a great day. Dude, do not stay there. Run. All right, Cookie, you have a great night as well. Hopefully you have a great day. Not gonna... Fuck Nemesis. Or Lampreys. Just fuck them all. Oh, ow. Hey, it's a spider. Go, 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 go. So Nemesis is back. Maybe after him getting burned, he came back for more? He's a masochist. That explains a lot, actually. No, 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 I don't want to fight you. Dude, I said I don't want to fight you! Oh, do not say that. That would be horrible. Yeah, I knew that vaccine's gonna save Jill. Might have sort of forgot it. Oops. Ooh! This one door will save me. Why? He hates this door. Jill. Take this if you want to live. But I must take care of her as soon as possible. Oh, hang on. There we go.
Hey, are you okay?
Yes, barely. What's going on?
No way! That monster just doesn't give up!
What? I thought we killed that thing!
You thought?
No, it's been waiting for you!
Excuse me.
He's playing with us. Carlos, do you think that it's unstoppable?
No, I don't think so. I'm sorry, Jill, but I've got to go take care of a few things. Oh, and bad news. Nikolai is still alive.
Nikolai? Are you sure?
Yes. I don't know how, but I do know that he is our enemy. Remember, don't trust him.
Give me one sec. Gotta go Melitos.
Ugh. Allergies.
You know, the surprising thing is the voice acting is actually so much better between 1 and 3. It got better, but not all of it. Okay, what does she have on her? Black screen. Okay. So, what are the chances of Cupcake being out there and wanting to party? Big? Awesome! Alright, Cupcake. Time for the infinite death cycle. Yay! Oh, I'm so scared. Honestly, I don't even know how Carlos got past this fucker. He's angry! He's whipping me really hard! Oh yeah, this is gonna be just bags of fun. Go come get you! Hey! Dude, I'm already running as much as humanly possible. You can't whip any more ass! It's not possible! Also, I don't know where to go. I'm assuming I'm going the right way. Yep. Ah, shit! Bad day, bad day, bad day, bad day, bad day. Lockpick. Forgot about the lockpick. Need the lockpick. I don't think he's around the corner, right? Like, he's probably gone, right? So he must, actually, the more damage you do, the more he becomes deteriorated. I don't know, I think I might need the crank. I don't know, I'm just guessing now. So we haven't used it in a long time. Okay, we use the lockpicks, get through the door, and figure out something. Okay, so he's broken as shit. I mean, in his defense, it was really hard to break him. So I can't, you know, lay it too thick on the guy, because, you know, I've used a lot of different ammo on him, and he's a very durable individual. Mind if I do? Don't mind if I do. You know, after that many battles, yeah. That makes sense. Okay, so maybe I didn't need the crank. Damn, oh, there it is. Zombies are attacking. Some cases, like last time, yes, that was a have to. Other cases, not so much. And a buddy of mine said, apparently, Nemesis has actually one weakness, boxes. If you get him in a charge and get on a box, I guess you can shoot him to death. I don't know if that's true. I'm assuming it is because a buddy of mine said it was, but, like, damn. Whoa! Whoa! Wrong gun! Shit! Okay, that was accidental. Magnums. All busters. Hey, it's a hunter. Okay, just gonna run. Just gonna run. Just gonna... No, wrong way. Wrong way! Wrong way! Wrong way! Sweet. He did at one point, but whether he does that again, I don't think so. A control panel for the fountain. Will you open the lid? Sure, why not? The shape of the fountain changes based on the combination of the gears. Hang on, I screwed that up. Let's see. I feel like I gotta get the combination on the bottom. Is that right? Oh, look around the fountain. Aha! Refer to the illustration to drain the pool. Aha! Everybody! Awesome. All right, so light on the bottom, dark on top. Thanks, buddy. Damn it. Hang on. Light on the bottom, dark on the top. There we go. Sweet. One. second here. Don't know why, but we got a small headache. Probably because of, Rockstar. Maybe.
Need a bit of Advil.
Goes a long way. Alright, let's do this. Anything in the hole? Damn it. Okay, is that another gravedigger? Nope! It's Lapreys! I think. Ooh. The Graboid actually might expel the Lampreys. Ooh, what the hell? Ooh! It's locked! The sign reads Raccoon Park Cemetery. Ah, shit. Can't read. Okay, how is it I shoot you and you don't drop? Oh dear. There we go. Alright, Alfred Cones, 1923-1986. Huh. Okay, I am totally missing something here. Like hitting X on everything. Wait, what is this? No? Yeah, nothing else. Until I have that key, I can't go anywhere, I guess. Okay. It's gotta be the back the other way. Okay, these things are nasty. Let's see. Shit, that's the only door. I am not supposed to, I don't know, get the key for that area by, like, one of these shooting it out? No. We did the center. We did all four. No, I guess not. I mean, if they would, they would have already, right? Here's be under construction. Let's go up the stairs, go up the stairs, go up the stairs, go up the stairs, go up the stairs! Blow his head off!